What's up guys, it's Son Malik back here, and for today's video, we're going to be taking a look back at every single Halo Mega Box set made between 2009 and 2016. So as you guys might have heard, Mega Construx sets are actually appearing in stores right now, and because Mega Construx is supposed to release in 2017, this means that all those sets are actually part of the 2017 wave and not actually 2016. So I thought this was a good opportunity to just upload the new collection video and get the new updated 2009 to 2016 video up right now. So yeah guys, without further ado, let's get right into the video. Enjoy.
Thank you.
So yeah guys, that is every single Halo Mega Bloks set made between 2009 and 2016. If you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to hit that like button, it really helps me out a lot. And if you guys want to stay up to date on all the Mega Bloks collector's news, whether it's Halo, Destiny, Call of Duty, or anything else, make sure to subscribe to my channel here on YouTube. Also guys, make sure to let me know down in the comments below which set your favorite is from this entire collection, and how many you guys own in your own collections. I personally don't know how many I actually own. My personal favorite set is a small $12 cryotube set. It included Master Chief and a little hologram figure of Cortana. I really like that set because it brought me back into Halo Mega Bloks and really what started this YouTube channel and everything that I'm doing right now. So yeah guys, let me know what your favorites are and how many you guys own down in the comments below. That's pretty much going to do for this video guys. I hope you enjoyed it and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.